It's the elevator, baby. Quite nice going actually to the first floor. I'm gonna let y'all meet. My building security guy. When I wake up in the morning, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, I can show you a woman. There he is. Something without warning, love. Como se llamo? Carlos. Carlos is cool.
You're gonna be famous.
This is Colombia McDonald's. Hola, ¿cómo estás? See, the love is real. They know Poppy Singz telling y'all the love is real. Listen, I'm gonna tell y'all something about this traffic. Los Angeles, I thought we had something on everybody. There's no lanes. There is no lanes at all. People that drive in Colombia, the funny thing about it, there is no lanes. You see everybody driving now? Do you see a lane? Any lane? It ain't a lane. I'm about to say something I don't want to say on video. But it ain't a lane. It's a bunch of, like, everybody drive, free for all. If you get hit, you just get hit. No stop and go! No stop and go! Man, I'm telling you, it's hilarious. Look at, did y'all see that? I can't make this up. I cannot. It's hilarious, bro. Hilarious. Anyway, move it along. I gotta run. I'm gonna get some food. I should take y'all to get some food, but you know, I ain't doing it. It's a lot of business. See, the word business is the same in that Spanish. Y'all gotta subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna let y'all in on some of the models from here that I, you know, working with. What is this? Beverly Hills? Oh, como se llama? Como se llama? Told y'all that ain't got no lanes. Taxi. Wish I had Uber. I wish I had Uber. That would be so dope. It'd be so dope if they did. But they don't. Store.
Poppy Singz.
Want to talk to me? Tell you what I'm not going to do.
She said I love you. She said I love you. She said I love
you. La Riviera.
She said I love you. She said I love you.
walking down, and I get hit up as if I was in New York. Hey, somebody's, hey. I don't need no hair.
She said, I love you, Bobby.
I'm good.
She said, I love you, Bobby.
But yeah.
She said, I love you, Bobby.
All right, so listen.
She said, I love you, Bobby.
Last night,
she said, I love you, Bobby.
I was in the clock tower.
She said, I love you, Bobby.
That was a protest. In case y'all ain't know, things ain't been too cool with the government and with what's going on here in Colombia right now. This is a lot of nice little sandals and stuff. We want to get that. But things ain't been too cool. So a lot of it downtown blocked off.
Now,
the city's still on curfew for the most part.
I'm going to need you to find your center right now.
You know, hola, what's up?
How are you?
Good, good. Nice design. Now listen, I know y'all want to see the Hermoso scenery. Y'all got to listen. First of all, y'all got to subscribe. And then second of all, you just need to watch the videos. But, music videos, that is. But, you know, I'm going to take y'all on a little journey. Trying to rent space, it's available. It's apparent that the part where I'm in Colombia is a very tourist area. This is why you have so much merchandise that's being sold, you know, on the streets and everything like that. Just saying, it's amazing. It's a beautiful day, and right now, I just want to take y'all downtown so y'all can see what it's like outside my hotel and be a part of, you know what I'm saying, the experience of, you know, this tour. And actually, you know, the video, because I wanted to shoot the video, at the clock tower. I think that'd be an awesome place to shoot the music video. This is a great cafe, so I've heard. Tell them your name.
Alex.
Alex.
I'm Alex. I'm a touristic guide, a skater, rock star. Yeah. And,
so you subscribe to my YouTube channel, didn't you?
Yeah, it's so great. And I was watching your videos on Instagram. I like it. I like it everything. You are very good. I like it. You are good.
Awesome. Awesome.
100% recommend. I like your videos. You are very good.
Awesome. Hey, now listen. Tell me. Can you tell a little bit about like what's going on right now in Colombia?
The political situation?
Yes, the political situation.
Right now we're having something like a revolution. Why? We have problems politically with the president, and the most people have been involucrated in the problem is the young people, like me, the teenagers, between 15, 20, and 25 years old. So, we don't like that. and we're making a revolution. We are stopping it, general. We're stopping it, and honestly, the tourism don't have been a blueprint, but I don't think it's good for the tourism because the national tourism is stopping. So the people from Bogota, Cali, Medellin is not coming here for vacation because the world is stopping it, and the national stopping it. And we doesn't like this. We don't like this. We want to change the government. It's like a political movement, revolution, and we honestly, I respect everyone is thinking about it. I respect, and would like me to help it, but right now, this work is taking all my time. But I respect for everyone is on the there in the center history, fighting by the SMAT and the police. All my respect for you, and I hope I can help you in any way, right?
What's your Instagram?
My Instagram is Alec Will. Let me look at it.
Uh-huh.
I don't remember my name.
And how long you been speaking English?
All my life. I have been practicing my life.
Wow, you good at it.
Listening music is the way I... Alright, this is my Instagram. Alec Will 19.
Got you.
Alright.
Thanks, Alex.
No, thanks to you.
I'll probably see you again before I leave.
Yeah, please.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Mire, pase con ella.
Mire, pase
con ella.
Un video.
Mira, pase.
Hey, you might be excelente. Prende el canón. Y a Cartagena por el cuerpo.
Hey, you my friend, listen to me, original freestyle. I am speaking English, speaking Spanish, right? I'm from Cartagena.
You are the boss. You are the boss. You are the boss. Hey, quiere meterle pequeño, meterle pequeño, meterle metilo, meterle primero, meterle rapero, meterle sincero. Oye, te improviso, lo hacemos en la pista. You are the trompe que sigue en la revista. Oye, y el talento del barrio.
Where
el team, multimillonario.
Tengo
el estilo bien bacano. Hey, you are the boss, tú eres como peruano. Óyeme, patrón, yo te canto corazón. You are the boy, buen tipo, hay una trompe.
Verdad, yo rapeo elegante. Voy con tu Colombia para la pibu de Los Ángeles. Me pegas tu colonia, Los Ángeles, California.
Hey, yeah, tú eres el patrón, tú eres el patrón. Bra, bra, tú eres el patrón, tú eres el patrón.
Hey, yeah, manáticamente, psicópatamente. Tengo el estilo, llega a tu mente. Tengo la vaina, 1040, sigo rimando.
Oh, tú eres el brother de Mike Tyson. Yo a ti te canto y mira que yo no me canso. La vaina está buena, mi estilo no me insorra. You are the boss. Michael Jordan.
Oh, oh. All I wanna do is spend time with you. Now, do you really, really wanna be true?
I love you.
Now, I'm gonna need you to do something. I'm gonna need you to find your senorita right now, and I'm gonna need you to get up out of hand, and I'm gonna need you to do a little salsa dance. She said, "I love you, Bobby." She said, "I love you, Bobby." She said, I love you, Bobby. She said, I love you, Bobby. She said, I love you, Bobby. She said, I love you, Bobby.